If the artist has the ability to design for the masses, and the consumer has the ability to adopt or change the art, who had the original idea? The Bauhaus movement embraced this art of mass production and began to try and blur the lines between craft and fine art. The question was being asked, was a reproduced print of a painting still worth looking at? Was it valuable? Was it meant to be valuable? The Bauhaus movement is responsible for blurring the line between art and craft, form and function, divinity and man.